and thank you for joining us online for this very special celebration of the Class of 2020 and one of the University of Windsor's most valuable traditions, graduation. Our ceremony will begin with the singing of our national anthem, followed by the reflection. We will then be joined by our Chancellor, Dr. Mary Jo Haddad, and our President and Vice-Chancellor, Dr. Rob Gordon. Provost and Vice President Academic Dr. Douglas Neal will present the Governor General's and Board of Governors medals. New this year, you will also hear from a graduating student with their congratulatory remarks. These elements will then be followed by the most important part of the ceremony, the reading of the graduating class names and the conferral of the degrees by the Chancellor. Again, thank you for joining us, and please enjoy this very special event.
I now declare the 114th Convocation of the University of Windsor now open. I want to take this moment to acknowledge that we are on the traditional territory of the Three Fires Confederacy of First Nations, comprised of the Odawa, the Ojibwe, and the Potawatomi. And I remind everyone that there are very few places on earth where others have not walked before us and called it home. I now call upon Alice Miller, University Registrar, who will deliver the reflection.
This day marks a new beginning, particularly for those about to celebrate their graduation. It is only fitting that we come together to recognize your achievements and commemorate your success as you continue to your lifelong quest for knowledge and excellence. I ask that you take a moment to reflect on those who've guided you along your path of learning, to appreciate our families, our teachers, our peers, the world in which we live, and all that inspires us. Please join me in a moment of silence to reflect.
It's wonderful to be able to share this important time with our spring and fall graduates and to celebrate your graduation with your family and friends. Although we're celebrating virtually today, please know that we share in your pride. Earning a degree brings a unique sense of satisfaction. Your hard work, determination, and perseverance has led to this moment in time. You are now members of the alumni of the University of Windsor, who have established an incredible legacy of achievement for you to build upon. The world today is a very different place than when you first arrived on campus. You have been preparing to make an impact on the world as you embrace the next steps on your life's journey. COVID-19 has had a profound impact on all of us, and in particular on each one of you, making your last months of university education even more challenging. The world may have paused, but you continue to learn, to grow, and here we are today celebrating all that you have accomplished. As you go forward, commit to continuing to learn in every aspect of your life, every day, in every way. Share your ideas, embrace challenge as opportunity, and to be a bit cliche, lead the change you want to see. Leadership matters today more than it ever has. You may not realize it, but you have a great advantage graduating at this moment in time, preparing for what the future has in store. A future full of opportunity to leverage all we have learned from the past, to reset and recalibrate many of the inequities and disparities in our world. And importantly, to build on science, on the great discoveries, evidence, and innovations that will build a brighter future for all of us. Wherever your career takes you, and whatever opportunity you have to lead, lead with passion, lead with integrity, embrace change with civility, with kindness in your heart and in your words. And always remember compassion for others. The University of Windsor held its first convocation over 50 years ago. And if we were to look back on those moments of history, the events that consumed society then, you may see many different challenges than today, but they were no less daunting. You've got this. I'm inspired by the incredible talent, the insight, and the resilience of our newest graduates. I wish each of you my heartfelt congratulations and a joyful celebration. You deserve it. Promise to be safe. I now call upon our President and Vice-Chancellor, Dr. Rob Gordon, to address convocation.
Thank you, Chancellor Haddad. I'd like to welcome all of you who are joining us today for what is the University of Windsor's first ever virtual convocation. This really is an important moment for our university, and we are thrilled that you are able to be with us today. Think of this. We have graduates who might be joining us from just around the corner, or from places in every corner of the world. During this session, we'll be marking the academic achievements of the Faculty of Nursing. And as we celebrate the University of Windsor's class of 2020 today, we are hoping to achieve two things. First is to provide the recognition that our dedicated and determined graduates deserve. This includes 3,600 of our spring graduates who have already received their degrees, but didn't have a chance to have their degrees conferred by Chancellor Haddad. They are now going to get that opportunity. In addition, we're also marking the accomplishments of our 1,200 fall graduates. In all, we will officially recognize the remarkable achievements of 4,800 of our students. Our second goal is to provide our graduates with an opportunity to enjoy this great day with their family, friends, and special guests. It's their commitment and support that has truly helped to make everything that we celebrate today possible. All of us who have had the privilege to obtain a university degree remember this day in different ways, sometimes with relief, but always with pride, and nearly always as a turning point. So given what convocation means, we had to find a way to bring us all together despite the difficulties brought about by COVID-19. And that is the story behind the decision to hold a virtual convocation. Thank you.
I'd like to invite our Provost and Vice President Academic, Douglas Neal, to present the student awards.
Madam Chancellor, Mr. President, faculty, staff, graduands, and invited guests. Board of Governors medals are awarded to the graduating undergraduate students who have achieved the highest academic standing in the faculty. Nursing, graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Honors Collaborative Program, Jennifer Judith Hamill with great distinction. The Governor General's Medal, established in 1873, is one of the most prestigious awards that a student in a Canadian educational institution can receive for exceptional academic achievement. On behalf of Her Excellency, the Right Honourable Julie Payette, Governor General of Canada, I am pleased to present the Governor General's Silver Medal. The Governor General's Silver Medal is awarded to the undergraduate honours program graduating student deemed to be the most outstanding in their field in relation to their graduating peers. The recipient of the Governor General's Silver Medal for 2020 is Jennifer Judith Hamill, graduating with great distinction. Jennifer earned a Bachelor of Science, Honors Biology and Biochemistry in Health and Biomedical Sciences at the University of Windsor prior to entering the nursing program. She holds an impressive record of achievement of being on the Dean's List and President's Honor Roll throughout both degree programs of study. Jennifer successfully completed the Outstanding Scholars Program while a nursing student. She was a peer mentor in the nursing labs, a tutor in the Tutor Match Program, and on May 14th, she wrote and passed her College of Nurses of Ontario Entry to Practice, or NCLEX, examination to become a registered nurse. Her professors describe her as inquisitive, with a passion for knowledge and a strong work ethic. She exceeded expectations for clinical reasoning and excelled at mentoring others to develop their critical thinking skills. Congratulations, Jennifer, on being awarded the Governor General's Silver Medal.
To the master's and doctoral graduates of the class of 2020, congratulations from the Faculty of Graduate Studies on this proud and special day. As you celebrate with your family and friends, reflect on all that you have accomplished. Your investment in a graduate education is a true investment in your future. You are graduating in a year the world will never forget, one in which you tackled all obstacles thrown your way. As you move forward, share all you have learned, be confident in your skills and competencies, and remember that life is a journey to be lived fully. As alumni, you are joining a global network of support, and we look forward to hearing about and celebrating your future successes. Today, I celebrate with you from a distance as I watch your graduation ceremony, applauding loudly as you cross the stage. Heartfelt wishes for a bright and successful future.
Good afternoon, graduates, and congratulations. My name is Jennifer Hamill, and like you, I had the privilege of completing my Bachelor of Science in Nursing degree in the middle of a global pandemic. While it's so unfortunate that we can't walk the stage or celebrate together, I hope these words of encouragement help you to realize that we are all united because of the profession that we have chosen. Many times recently, people in my life have said to me, "What a crazy time it is to become a nurse," and "The world needs nurses now more than ever." And at first, when I would hear things like this, I was feeling a great sense of pressure and responsibility, and almost like we as new nurses had to swoop in and fix everything. But after thinking about it, I realized that we as a group do have the power to make a difference. And whether you choose to make that difference by working on the front lines of the pandemic, or simply by educating your family and friends about mask wearing or how to wash your hands, the impact we can have is irreplaceable and will help solve this global crisis. If you are already in practice working as an RN, know that every day you show up to work is a day that you should be so proud of. As new nurses, we have a drive towards safe practice and an unbiased nursing perspective and a willingness to grow and learn that will prove valuable in any work setting. If you, like me, are still trying to figure out the first step to take in your nursing journey, know that you are not alone in that. We have all earned our place in this profession, and I believe we have also earned the right to take time to decide where our path should lead next. So take a breath and weigh your options. Continue to study for the NCLEX if that's what you need to do. Fight for an interview in the department you feel passionate about. Apply to grad school if you're passionate about that, or simply just take some time to reflect on the last 4 years of your life. No matter what you're up to, please prioritize your mental health and know that you are an asset to the nursing profession today and always. Now, we wouldn't have been able to transform into the nurses we are today without the endless support of our family, our friends, our pets, our study groups, and most importantly, the nursing faculty. I would like to, on behalf of all of us, personally thank our clinical and theory instructors, as well as the lab and office staff, for investing their time in us. It was their encouragement and cheerleading and constant support that empowered us to become the critical thinkers we are today, and we need to thank them. Finally, as we all embark on this new chapter in our lives, I urge you to remember this. As newly graduated nurses, we do deserve supportive workplaces. After all of the effort we just invested in our education, CPEs, journals, getting up early for clinical, you name it, we deserve jobs that we love. We should come home from our shifts feeling fulfilled and listened to and appreciated and valued for the registered nurses we have become. Remember that, and please don't settle for anything less. Thank you, stay safe, and I hope we can celebrate together soon.
Madam Chancellor, I now present to you the candidates from the Faculty of Nursing.
Master of Nursing. Yasmin Alkhouri. Gulis Baltes. Dorothy Christine Baer. Deborah L. Charon. Ivana Trevenkovsky. Vanessa Helen DelBianco. Alicia Dolba. Carrie Lynn DuRoche. Carly Catherine Grace Goosens. Aaron Hill. Raven Paige Leona Lamkin. Kelly S. Mayu. Lauren C. Meyer. Shukri S. Mohammed. Tracy Ann Shandale Reed. Selena Santia. Brooke C. Sibick. Andrea Simone. Andrea Therese Spadafora. Heather Sweet. Holly Elizabeth Trepanier. Master of Nursing, Primary Healthcare Nurse Practitioner. Jamie Laura Sarah Artinian Buckley. Lisa Lynn Campanelli. Madeline Bernadette Chapus. Laura Gerage. Fanon Mahari. Marissa Grace Montalioni. Najin Nikfar. Alba Nushi. Samantha Elizabeth Rowe. Sabrina Kaur Sandhu. Harleen Kaur Sangera. Najat Sleeman. Chelsea Alicia St. Amour. Julia Marie St. John. Crystal Alice Ward. Emily Mary Margaret Williams. Paulina Kinga Wojcik. Miriam Zayden. Victoria Kathleen Helen Ziraldo. Master of Science in Nursing. Jessica Sydney Chu. Lisa Marie Hamilton. Lauren E. Kopchek. Mandy Elna Smith Grant. Caitlin Danielle Wilpstraw. Graduate Diploma in Primary Healthcare Nurse Practitioner. Sheila Bagala. Amanda Lynn Oliveira. Tracy M. Rako. Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Honors Nursing, Collaborative Program. Amina Mohammed Abdi. Nazia Ahmad. Shahida Akhtar. Julia Ann Albayarti. Dadley Rachel Alexander. Sieda Mitat Ali. Alyssa Alwis. Chantal Marie Andari. Cameron Alec Anger. Juliet Anyinke. Christine Au. Alicia Arnold. Ranine Asfor. Ayodeji Hussein Asiru. Simra Aziz. Isabella Mia Bajo. Dominique Lisette Balarjan. Faith Madison Baker. Laura Michelle Baker. Vito Balanzano. Lorcan Balfi. Andrea Lauren Banwell. Laura Barra. Kayla Jean Barber. Kelly Lynn Barita. Olivia Francis Bartolini. Madison Kate Basso. Brittany Bates. Sweependeep Bath. Lane J. Elise Beaton. Gabrielle Beauchamp. Caitlin Beaulieu. Kelsey Ann Beausoleil. Maricel Bechar. Carly Sandra Bessignol. Hanan Ben Abdallah. Ahmed Ibrahim Bhatt. Manmeet Kaur Bogal. Alicia Lynn Bischop. Megan Bischop. Bailey Dawn Blondiel. Garrett Gordon Blunt. Nicole Grace Bondi. Olivia Ayn Bourdignon. Shekinah Blessing Borner. Brianne Bracci. Courtney Lee Ann Brackenberry. Bethany Bridges. Selame Sultan Bulto. Samantha Rose Cahill. Kayla Lynn Campbell. Chelsea Ann Campbell Wright. Alyssa G. Campo. Emma Ann Violet Carnegie. Felicia Cervini. Diana A. Chandler. Laura Elise Chauvin. Kalinda Che. Karina Chiarotti. Tracy Chu. Cassidy Marie Chownick. Claire Noelle Collinson. Adriana Congi. Ashley Ann Coyles. Fernalyn Cruz. Blair Alexa Cullen. Brianna McCabe Hunter Curry. Avery McKenna Ann Damon. Jacqueline Paige Dagenet. Jessica Mary Dales. Julia Elizabeth D'Angela. Hannah Victoria Daniel. Erica Georgette Dalt. Angela Thomas de Belen. Selani De Leon. Abigail Dawn Dees. Deborah Nash Gagato Della Torre. Sydney Lane Delicata. Jessica Louise Demers. Avery R. DeWagner. Trang Ngoc Duan. Daniela Dombrowski. Jillian Donk. Mitchell Reed Donnan. Riley Victoria Dresser. Candice Carlane Dufour. Joni Lynn Dunlop. Devin Jean Dunmore. Richard Thomas Dunning. Susan DuRoche. Anita Iwana Dusick. Victoria Lee Dick. Taylor Dyer. Tyler Bradley Edmondson. Mona El-Sayed. Brandon Wayne Emery. Olivia Isabella Ermers. Hannah Mary Louise Esfahani. Immaculate Esho. Leanna Caitlin Fabro. Suzanne Faki. Jocelyn Ann Fantin. Salim Farhat. Brittany Marie Fast. Ferishta Faizi. Priscilla Fernando. Sean Donald Fitzgerald. Anne Fletcher. Victoria Roselle Florin. Cassandra Marie Forte. Zoe Elizabeth Farizos. Samantha Fraser. Sui Liang Fu. Nicole Ann Gagnon. Rochelle Ashley Gagnon. Nikita Desreen Galati. Kendra Victoria Claire Gaspar. Melanie Suarez Gaspar. Cassandra Nicole Godette. Daniela Rianne Jemin. Justin James C.J. Jinyak. Jean Elizabeth Ann Gillis. Hikmat Giwa. Satrup Kaur Gojia. Raquel Alexandra Gomez. Tiffany Rose Greenaway. Sarah Lynn Grennan. Jaspreen Kaur Gurewal. Louise M. Grona. Abby Elizabeth Guignard. Miriam Guiliana. Sarah Fatima Haydar. Jennifer Judith Hamill. Phoenix Electra Hamelin. Tavia Tichina Hamilton. Grace Amanda Harangozo. Mercedes Hardy. Marissa Hartford. Karen Harvey. Jessica Halu. Monica Huang. Connor F. Holgate. Jordan Jean Marie Hooper. Shalina Danielle Horst. Samira Osman Hurye Ali. Michaela Jordan Hurst. Selena Huynh. Sarah Orla Ann Highland. Dastu Ibrahim. Precious Igbenevbo. Mary Rose Janice. Luke Jendrowski. Mark Patrick Carroll Johnson. Allison Elizabeth Johnston. Taylor Talia Larissa Johnston. Avery Elizabeth Jones. Sukwant Kanwal. Haley Mackenzie Kapetanov. Sabrina May Kember. Terry Elizabeth Klassen. Jareth Kustra. Clarice A. Labrado. Caitlin T. Laliberty. Joseph Ronald Laporte. Chloe Caitlin LaRue. Aurora Jane LaSalle. Marissa Ann Liebert. Amy LeClerc. Emerald LaFave. Samantha Sarah Ann Lester. Justine Lindsay. Madison Leoli. Anton Miguel Lorca. Doy Estelle Lulas. Summer Liu. Olivia Linka. Jasmin Kaur Mann. Ashley Ellen Shirley Irene McPhee. Hillary Page McKenzie. Stephanie Mallow. Laura Manton. Juan Carlos Marentete. Lynette Carolyn Markoff. Jordan Elizabeth Marlowe. Kara Ashley Marlowe. Sarah Nicole Massey. Cassandra Nicole Mastronardi. Janina Mate. Nora Matenda Zambi. Catherine Mazur. Fiona McCaffrey. Madison Alexandria McCartney, Haley McKean, Lindsay Danielle McLaughlin, Colin Lee McVitie, Katie Lynn Jean Maloche, Sarah Beth Menard, Ariel Michaud, Caitlin Masinski, Teresa Lynn Milburn, Abigail Rose Kathleen Miller, Philip Merkovich, Zara Fatima Mohammed, Melissa Linda Monteleone, Jacqueline Sophia Morale, Tiffany Christine Mose, Sedar Mukta Kojaeva, Jamie Lee Miriam Nante, Jalen Margaret Nelson, Jennifer Diem Fung No, Cassandra Taylor Nicholas, Cameron Lee Nichols, Isabel Alice Nika, Kimberly Clara Nguyenning, Emily Sarah Olson, Isaac Osamudiamen Omonayan, Courtney Megan Oriott, Maya Mackenzie Osborne, Olivia C. O'Toole, Danielle Ouellette, Macy Wimette, Mayowa Olumoyewa Oritz Oyerinde, Victoria Mackenzie Page, Maxine Osilde Palazzi, Jenna Marie Pamenter, Christopher Pangilinan, Julia Beatrice Panito, Charlene Marie Parsons, Simran Patel, Nicole Lynn Pierce, Stephanie Nicole Pearson, Adrian James Pellebor, Marissa Pellerito, Tanya Grace Peters, Nadia Fulpato, Christine L. Pimentel, Jordan Lee Pishak, Michelle Dawn Plater, Haley Aaron Pletcher, Elaine M. Pollock, Nicole Preston, Victoria Preston, Haley Prier, Jocelyn Prier, Alexis Louise Provo, Hannah Grace Punga, Mokles Ramadan, Parveen Razvi, Ashley Corinne Reed, Kara Julianne Reintjens. Jonathan Jeronimo Rivera. Gabriella Ursilia Roberts. Taylor Rollins. Natalie Marie Romanello. Ta Roon. Sarah Ann Rouse. Alana Rugaber. Kyle Rugaber. Victoria Ruggiero. Danielle Gillian Russell. Rachel Victoria Rutkidge. Amy Ryan. Ji Hye Ryu. Faraz Ahmad Saeed. Ala Salome. Muna Salama. Sami Saleh. Valerie Linda Salemi. Davor Samarjic. Melissa Katrina Elizabeth Sands. McKenna Serafin. Khadija Sayeda. Brianna Catherine Shipper. Heather Ann Schreiner. Haley Victoria Scott. Jaden Ashley Scott. Kaylee Elizabeth Skurr. Brittany Marie Claire Seguin. Crystal Rose Seguin. Jameli Jamal Shaban. Jessica Shaw. Zainab Shahadi. Emily Siemens. Caitlin Ann Sinisak. Stacy Sligers. Corin Smith. Caitlin Marie Sudant. Maria Cristina Spagnuolo. Alexandra Spirich. Mansour Sirkalovich. Chloe Aurora Stackow. Emily Elizabeth Stackow. Nicole Rebecca Stewardson. Jessica Josephine Stewart. Chloe Catherine Jean Stewart. Deanna Cheryl Jordan Sweezy. Nicholas Hume Tupling Tales. Nicole Lauren Tam. Tiffany Nicole Taylor. Connor Joseph Michael Tasman. Valdez Derek Chuku Yumsi. Angela Serena Thompson. Nicole Jacqueline Tiedemann. Sarah Tagino. Laura Anya Topp. Sierra Mackenzie Tuzano. Madison Marie Sharon Trepanier, Natalie Xiaomin Turco, Marcel Andres Xavier Uriarte, Haley Marie Vanderbergt, Adam Thomas Vanderlan, Felicia Mary Varacalli, Alyssa Ann Venatili, Rochelle Villa, Grace Ann Villegas, Thomas Louis Verban, Victoria Danielle Vuk, Ashley Elizabeth Vukovic, Lauren Megan Waldbillig, Cassandra Lynn Walacki, Zoe Wheeler, Ashley Ann White, Morgan Taylor Wickham, Atlee Adelard Michael Williams, Ryan Peter Wilpstra, Sarah Suzanne Wolf, Rachel Victoria Woods, Eric Brian Harvey Yaks, Angel Tria Berdin Yosoya, Matthew Daniel Zacher, Noor Zawe, Alexandra Zalewski, Natalie Zarek, Connor Fenton Zruna.
Madam Chancellor, we would ask you to confer on the foregoing candidates whose names have been approved by the Senate the degrees, certificates, and diplomas to which they are entitled.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the laws of the Province of Ontario, and in accordance with the recommendations of the Senate of the University of Windsor, I confer upon these candidates the degrees, the diplomas, and certificates to which they are entitled. Congratulations. I would now like to introduce Beth Ann Prince from the Alumni Association Board of Directors to bring greetings.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. My name is Beth Ann Prince, and I am the President of the University of Windsor Alumni Association. After years of hard work, you have earned your University of Windsor degree. It is an honor to share this special moment with you and celebrate your accomplishments in this virtual celebration and welcome you to the alumni family. The Alumni Association applauds you for reaching this important milestone. You have now joined a proud, strong, worldwide network of over 145,000 University of Windsor alumni doing amazing things around the globe. We know you will carry on this tradition and accomplish greatness in your professional and personal lives. Each of you is now a lifelong UWindsor ambassador. We invite and encourage you to keep in touch with us and share all of the amazing things you will do in the future. Please continue to stay safe and strong during these extraordinary times. Congratulations again, and welcome to the University of Windsor Alumni Association family.
I now invite the president to present closing remarks.
For all of our graduates, the biggest question after today is, what's next? Many of you know what that is. Well, some of you don't. But one thing is for certain. The time that you spent at the University of Windsor will serve you well. You're equipped with skills, knowledge, and the commitment to continue to test yourself and achieve things you haven't yet imagined. As alumni, you will be the lifeblood of our university, and you will continue to have a profound effect on this institution well beyond today. In fact, following this convocation, we will have an alumni family that numbers 145,000, an incredible number. As a graduate, you can contribute and give back in many ways, from being involved with the Alumni Association to providing support and mentorship to current and future students, which in turn enhances their student experience and eventual success. The future really is yours to shape. Change is yours to make. Be bold, and remember that all of us at the University of Windsor will have you in our thoughts in the days, months, and years ahead. In one simple word, congratulations. Stay safe and stay well. Today is your day. Enjoy it.
I now declare the 114th convocation of the University of Windsor closed.